Assalamualaikum friends. Today I will tell you some quotations about reading a book. Number one, there is no friend as loyal as a book. Number two, books open your mind, broaden your mind, and strengthen you as nothing else can. Number three, reading. Today a reader, tomorrow a leader. Number four, that's the thing about books. They let you travel without moving your feet. Number 5. A man who does not read has no advantage over the man who cannot read. Thank you very much for listening carefully. Thank you so much.